read Java 2.5 on my Van Doren B9 V16 mouthpiece. And this reed is definitely different than the traditional blue box that I'm used to playing, in the fact that it's got it's a little harder, a little more resistance in the reed, and I probably wouldn't play this reed in a jazz quartet situation, but I would really feel very comfortable playing this in a classical setting, say a sax quartet, or playing a piece with a piano. I think this reed would be perfect for that kind of situation. I'm playing the green Java 2.5 reed on my V16 B9 mouthpiece, and this reed really plays great. It's got a real nice bite, it's got a real nice sense of cutting through, and I could see using this reed in virtually any ensemble that I would play in. It's different than the blue box that I'm accustomed to playing. That is, there's a little bit more resistance. The air doesn't go through as fast, which I actually like, because you can get more control. But like I said, this reed is really fantastic, and I would definitely play this reed in no matter what musical situation I found myself in. I'm playing the ZZ 2.5 reed on a Van Doren V16 B9 mouthpiece, and I have to tell you, this reed is screaming. This reed is fantastic. It's got an amazing amount of edge and bite, and it cuts, and I'm going to start playing these reeds. I think I really like these reeds a lot, and I would use these in no matter what situation to find them. It's really versatile, and not too much resistance, and it's not too free blowing. Everything seems to be really just right about this reed. I'm playing a 2.5 blue box reed on my V16 B9 mouthpiece, and after trying these four kinds of reeds, this is really like coming home. I've been playing this reed for over 20 years, and for me, it's really perfect balance of edge and bottom and resistance, and this reed really is it's easy to work with. I can really get everything that I need out of my instrument, and what's in my head and my feelings and my emotions, and everything really comes out really easy without a lot of effort with this reed. So I guess there's a reason I've been playing this for a long time.